Hello, my name is Lucanyo, and my surname is Mjoka, and I'm 25 years old. And I was the South African Homeless Street Soccer Captain last year in Brazil, in Rio. So I just want to send out this message to the participants on this year in Paris. I just want to say, guys, who's participating this year, it's just to go out there as a team, not playing to win, but to unite the world, the people, all the homelessness people who are going to participate, but to build friendship from that. That's what I've experienced when I was in Brazil, the friendship that I built with people from all over the world. So I just want to say to them, build friendship. Winning will come on its own. So if you build friendship, then we are changing the world, and we are building up on our homelessness to go back to where we want to be. And when you get back home, don't look back, but look forward, because that's where you start your journey to success. So when you get back home, look at ways how can you improve your life, or how can you move off the street if you are still on the street. But or the way that you should be doing that is being positive and looking forward to meeting other people when you come back.